are you doing with those? Those are illegal in the state. So give
break this apart. This my grandma lockpicking skill come in handy. I got this. Okay. Great.
Pretend we just
Drum Alert Nation, this is Killer Keemstar. And shocking news, Leafy is here as a pedophile. Isn't that shocking? I know, right? No one saw coming. Anyways, that's all we have. Oh yeah, by the way, I'm richer than you! Yeah, I'm super rich! I'm super rich. Oh, what's that? It's money! Oh, it's money rain! I'm super rich! Ooh, but you're not. Oh, okay. Drum Alert Nation. Over 1 subscriber! Yay! Woo! A big milestone! Thanks, Mom!
Yeah!
Action. Action.
Hi, guys. This is Killer Keemstar.
Yeah!
Action.
I'm all hurting. Oh, by the way, we've just reached 2 subscribers. Isn't that amazing? Yeah, I subscribe to my own channel because, you know, I'm fabulous and I count as a person. Oh, action.
Yeah! Yeah!
Why? What is this lie? Oh, my life is a lie. What? No, stop filming! Stop filming! I have a... Beard! No! Beard!
I'm Barry Grylls, and this is Life of Humans. There's a group of humans in here listening to the Alpha Man. I'm gonna see if I can communicate.
Hey, what are you doing?
Okay, stuff the camera.
Hey, we can't have you going around the classrooms and disturbing people. You're just walking around. Just.
As you can see, the average human is very territorial. No.
Excuse me. We gotta turn off the camera.
No. We gotta
move
the show.
Keep it rolling.
I know you have a show. You can't film it on campus while we're doing classes.
Let's go. He's chasing us.
We've been down here for 30 seconds. I don't think he's found us yet.
I can see you.
No.
Come on. Guys, come on.
No, we gotta film the show.
We have classrooms going on. You guys are disturbing a bunch of classrooms. Come on, guys.
I think we've successfully infiltrated the den. We're now here, and the creatures are...
You guys serious? How'd you guys get in here? Guys, this is in the middle of class. Come on. How'd you guys get in here? What, did you guys use the back door?
As you can see, we've been physically moved off the campus. Let's keep going. We're gonna physically try to sneak back onto campus a little later, but he doesn't know that.
Hey, you guys still on campus?
No, I'm sorry.
Hey.
We're leaving. Come on, let's go.
We've been here for 12 hours now. Dawn is about to break, and once the sun is up, we'll begin our infiltration of the human camp.
We're gonna have to crawl under this broken log and make our way up to the human camp.
Hey, what are you doing? Are you still here from yesterday? Hey, what are you... Get out of here.
No, we've been here 12 hours. No, okay. Come on, let's go.
Camera down. Turn that off.
We've been in the desert for days. Also, he's beating down on my back.
What are you guys doing here?
Oh no, sorry.
Seriously, I've had enough of you guys. You guys have been here all day? You have any complaints about the classroom?
Yes. Let's head on to the rock terrain.
Enough, guys. Seriously. Alright, I'm just gonna call the cops then.
The wildlife seems to be making some strange kind of calling noise.
Yeah, so we got some random kids are just like, I don't know, they're filming around campus. I don't know what this is. They're disrupting the classrooms and everything, so.
Some of the creatures seem to have dragged me back to the den. Alright, cut the camera. Seriously though, please, can we get me out of here? Like, the show's over. We're not doing any more episodes.
You want me to cut the camera?
Yes, please.
Sorry.
No, stop the camera. Stop the camera. Stop.
Wait, did he say cut the camera?
Yes,
I'm sorry.
No, just cut.
I gotta go.
Just get me out.
No.
How can I help you, sir?
Sir, I feel really sick.
Sir?
Are you sure?
Yeah. Ooh, this is bad. I'm gonna give you some medicine.
What kind of medicine do I get, sir?
Ah, no, my last one. Oh boy. Try this myself.
Level 100 Charizard in my van. Do you want that?
Oh my god, yes! I love a Charizard! I love a Charizard!
Alright, kid, come with me. Gotta catch him all.
Oh, I love my new Charizard already!
Yeah.
Where's the Charizard? I've been like searching for days!
I'll surprise you with it.
No! You're welcome, kid. It feels nice to do things for a little kid.
Everywhere you look, everywhere there's a heart, there's a heart. A hand to hold on to. Everywhere you look, everywhere there's a face. Somebody who needs you. Everywhere you look. When you're lost out there and you're all alone, life is where.
Let's see. Are there any bombs that I can put out?
There's a bomb in there.
We need to go disable it. It's in there.
Oh, right there? Oh my. Why are you doing this? I was bullied.
Hey.
Well, now I'll be bullied. Well.
For school!
Lizzie, what is 2 plus 9?
11.
Correct. Time for lunch!
Lunchtime!
Where's my lunchbox?
Find your lunchbox.
Have you seen my lunchbox? It has my best friend in it, Crazy Cowgirl.
No. We've been looking all over for it.
Oh, hi.
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 Have you seen my lunchbox? It's like purple and white. Oh, well.
I definitely did not take it and hide it!
Well, kind of looks like you did.
Well, that's too bad because I didn't.
Sure.
Sure.
Sure. Okay, we'll leave. Bye-bye. Bye. Bye.
Rhyme time is lime time! I found my cat on the mat!
What are you talking about?
Rabbits have habits!
What? Will you just stop rhyming?
I really care about this chair.
What?
I once met a tree that lived by the sea.
I Finally, no more rhymes.
Look, she drank the rhyming potion on accident.
No.
The end.
No, Bob.
I'll take it. We're gonna be best friends forever.
Arielle, could you help me find Bob?
Your brother?
Yeah.
Sure.
We're gonna have so much fun. Where should you go? Here? No, here.
Princess hashtag, what are you doing with Bob?
Take another step and your brother gets it.
Action. Oh, Bob, I missed you so much.
We did it.
Isn't this fun road trip, kids?
Shh. We're playing a game.
Let's turn the radio on.
Oh, no! I hate so fun!
Dad, watch the road!
Oh, no!
No, Dad, I missed the Pokemon! Oh, you suck at driving!
Gotta get the Pokestop! Dad, why'd you crash? It makes it a lot harder to play. Well, I guess we're walking 1,000 miles.
20 minutes later.
A Pikachu!
Pika Pika!
But I'm out of Pokeballs! Time to improvise.
Pika Pika!
Catch a Pikachu.
Pika!
Wait, how are you playing Pokemon Go? There's no cell service.
No!
The end.
Oh, hi. I didn't see you there. I'm Ryan, the main protagonist. I'm just walking along.
What a beautiful day.
Hi, I'm Sunshine. Will you be my friend?
I guess.
Yay!
Hello, I'm Anthony Gatsby. You can just call me Anton.
Okay, Anton. It's nice to meet you. Like, what's your favorite movie or something?
The Phantom Menace. Jar Jar Binks is my favorite character.
Ah, I'm gonna kill you! Let me at him!
Whoa, Sunshine Girl, calm down. It's okay.
Okay, sorry. It's just, I wanted to beat up because he has such bad movies!
Ah! Admit that The Phantom Menace is the best movie, or he dies!
Don't give in, Ryan! Don't give in! I'd never tell a lie like that.
Fine, then.
No! Sunshine Girl! Ryan, you cannot let him spread his messages of evil. You must kill him!
I will fulfill your wish, Sunshine Girl.
I die now.
You've crossed the line.
Very well. You have won this day.
Sunshine Girl, you have been avenged.
Hi, Ryan. What you doing?
Wait, what the heck? Why aren't you dead?
Dude, I'm a piece of paper. Falling doesn't kill me.
Yeah.
I hate homework.
Whoa! Who are you?
Give me all your money.
No! No!
I will kill you.
Get away from me! Get away from me!
Yeah.